and again with the rain. I don't understand, why is this summer so rainy?
It felt as if this information was withheld. Processed meat causes cancer. Sugar doesn't cause diabetes. I had doubt about the
finally enjoying the patio for the first time this summer. I have this candle on a grill. Yeah, don't go next to the candle, and hopefully that keeps away the mosquitoes and stuff.
During the day, I take a nap. I'm still tired. Yeah. And I know I need to make a change for my health.
Like, how you switch on me overnight, though?
I didn't switch. I'm just watching this hypocrisy.
Okay. Like, for real. Like, we was just eating three meats.
Now, as soon as I bite red meat, I'm infected with toxins. I doubt that. Can't be. Not steak.
You love a good steak.
I got one in the sink defrosting right now.
So you're not going to give it up?
Grilled chicken, organic chicken, cheese mold, but it has nearly...
We're going to die.
What is this called that we're watching?
What the Health.
What the Health on Netflix. Y'all need to check it out.
But I don't own any rights to Netflix.
Oh my gosh. Honestly, we eventually gonna have to go down this road, because every time we try to...
They said one egg is equivalent to 5 cigarettes. We just had 12 eggs yesterday.
How are we gonna do this?
I just smoked 2 cartons yesterday for breakfast.
And not including, how about the brownies that we had?
And the brownies. No, sugar's not bad.
No, but it had eggs in it.
Yeah, and then the brownies. And then, and then my steak and eggs. Remember that.
Damn, what are we going to do?
Die.
Oh, Lord. Like, all jokes aside, like, every sign is telling us to change our way of eating. We don't want to be one of the people that wait too late. Let's change our life. So we're watching this, What the Health. On Netflix. You guys, y'all should watch it. I mean, we watched a couple of other, you know, Netflix stuff like this, and turn back the meat the second it was over with. But slowly but for surely, we're gonna get our act together. We've been saying this for a long time. We're gonna get our act together. Trust me, people. Don't lose.
You're not just getting
faith in us. But Drainzar is enjoying the patio for the first time this summer. It was raining all day, so I decided to sweep out the patio and let them go out there and play.
It's not on making the products any safer.
Or whatnot.
The strategy is to just try to confuse the public, to introduce doubt. You know, there's a famous tobacco industry now. It's called Doubt Is Our
Medium
product.
Rare.
That's all they have to do.
That's even worse. At least I eat my meat burnt. I think that makes a difference.
They said overcooked red meat causes Alzheimer's.
Are you kidding me?
People kind of throw up their
hands. Damn, dog. No wonder I can't remember shit.
Confusion is their game.
I really don't think people thought that
they ate heart disease. Let me watch this, you guys.
Thank you.
got this, I think, for Christmas.
No.
What it was for? I think it was for Christmas.
And no, we bought it.
It was,
yeah, it was from Christmas.
Yeah. And what you have to do is make bugs. Like, they had, like, little goo that came with it, the whole packet. Well, the goo is done, and the frame to make the bugs are gone. So, they're going to try to, I don't know, use glue or something?
Yeah, we're going to make snakes, cockroaches.
They worked with their flashcards today. Did some crossword, was our day.
I put some books in mine over there.
And they read some books. So, yeah, this is all the stuff that we did today. Oh, and they went outside, and Joy was dressed as Spider-Man.
We're not dressed for YouTube over eating. No.
All right, let me go have my lunch. Slash was 7:30 dinner.
What are we supposed to do now?
Are you talking about that?
Is any of you guys trying to get paid for this? A lot. You and me.
It's not going to work because we wouldn't.
Why the light not on?
It has to be dark. I mean, I pressed this button.
Oh, yeah, it has to be dark.
No, it doesn't. Like, is there an off and on switch? Should you turn it on?
Wait, you're gonna make the goo get out.
Where's the on switch?
That's the on switch. It's already on.
It's supposed to light up. Maybe it needs batteries. Hold on.
So awesome.
So it needed batteries to work. We go through how many packs of batteries a year? Like, it's ridiculous. We need to start cutting coupons for batteries.
Not coupon.
What's coupon?
You want a Q? You want a bunny rabbit whose name is Q? Do you remember the little bunny rabbit who's in the battery commercial? You don't remember him, Mommy? The bunny who was in the battery commercial?
Okay, oops, sorry. Let's see if it works now.
Turn on the light.
Aha! There it goes. Dr. Frankenstein.
Now it's working.
It's a little bit sticky on me.
Wait, before we do that part.
Sorry, get a turn, cause
wait, I didn't have it. I'm not done with my cockroach, and I'm supposed to spin it more.
Well, let her draw something in the middle, cause yours gonna take so long to draw.
It's a spider. Five legs. Okay, that's it, Dre. That's it. That's it.
A tinkle is not a bug. That's a word that you just made up. You're trying to make a cockroach? I made a spider and a snake. And now you're making a cheetah.
Okay, now it's your turn to spin it, Anna. Enjoy it, spin.
I get to spin the most.
Okay, I think it's ready for a snake.
Maybe we can.
Okay, your Pachita looks. What is a Pachita, Zari?
So this is good night for tonight, you guys. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. See you guys later. And like always, now we're Pita Lifers.